Hi everyone, Amanda Hartman here, and today I'm going to show you how Proloquo2Go can work perfectly with one of our other apps, Pictello. And what I love doing is I love being able to model language and think of ideas and talk about language in my Proloquo2Go and then use that to write some sentences that we can copy and put into Pictello so that we can publish a book. Once we have a book, we can share it, we can start conversations. There's so many great things that comes from publishing a book that you've written yourself. So let's have a look at how it looks. I've been making some books with a lot of my friends, and at the moment we've been talking about all the things we like to do. So we've been thinking about what we like to play, what we like to eat, where we like to go. So let's look at the example. Maybe we're talking about things that we like to play. I like to play. What do you like to play with? What is your describing word? What is your
favorite
toy or favorite thing to play with? I think that maybe we should
look
at the book to see what some of our friends said. So I can scroll up now and open my Pictello app. And here it is. Here's my book. I like to play. I've pointed out some of the words you might model as a reminder.
I like to play.
And here's the first sentence. I like to play Frozen Castle. I like to play the Frozen Castle by Olivia. My daughter wrote this sentence and we took a photo of one of the new toys that we have. So it's the Frozen Castle. Okay.
I like to play with my dog.
I like to play with my dog.
By Jessie.
So there's lots of things that we can write as we're talking about it. Oh, that looks good. That looks really fun. Then maybe you can write a sentence. So let's try that now.
I like to play.
And of course, I will always sing as I do. I like to play. Let's look in our fun folder. Oh, look at toys. Oh, I know what I want to say today.
Cars.
I like to play with cars. So once I've written my sentence, anything that's written in my top message window, I can do some things with. I'm going to push the toolbar in the bottom left corner, and this time I'm going to click copy, and that's now copied the text from my message window. Let's scroll up to Pictello, and we'll go home here, and now let's edit my playbook. I'm going to use expert mode, and I'm going to add a page. Choose my picture. So you can choose a picture, take your own. So I've got a picture of, here we are, Jessie and I playing cards. You might have seen the video. And because I copied the text in Proloquo2Go, now I can push paste.
I like to play.
And it speaks.
Cars.
Stop on it. And there's my sentence. And then I'm going to sign it so we know who wrote this sentence.
Amanda.
I might change the size of the font. And then I will say done and done. Let's have a look.
I like to play Frozen.
Let's see, we saw that one.
I like to play with my dog by Jessie.
And
I like to play cars by Amanda.
That's me. Now there's another really cool thing that we can do when we're using Pictello. We can use the slide over. So if I pull up from the bottom so that I can see my recent apps or my most used apps, and if I hold down Proloquo2Go, and then I can drag it over to the sidebar, and I can see this long skinny view of Proloquo2Go. I suppose it's not the easiest to use. So it's still pretty cool that I can be reading my book here and I can be modeling some language. That's good. I like to play with cars too.
Playing with cars,
describing words, is fun.
Play fun.
Okay. And then when I'm finished, I just pick it up and then swish it off to the top and there's my book. So this is a really great strategy. You can write lots of stories together. So let's try another one. I like to go, I, go, go.
Like to.
I like to go.
Go.
To.
To.
Places. Let's think more outdoor places. The beach.
I like to go to beach.
I like to go. Copy that. I like to go to the beach. Let's edit my go book. Edit. And let's see, expert mode and add a page. Choose a photo from my photo library. And, oh, there's a photo of my family and I at the beach that I took.
I like to go to beach. Bye.
Right, who wrote this sentence? By Amanda. Done. And done. And let's look at the book. I like to go, go, go.
I like to go. I like to go.
Where? Let's see.
I like to go to beach.
The beach by Amanda. By Amanda. That's me. So, and then I can scroll back, flick between Proloquo2Go. Going to the beach is good. I like to go to the beach. And when I can go out again, I will definitely go there.
There. Go out, go there.
So, isn't that fantastic? A great way to do lots of modeling and language in your Proloquo2Go about things that are super important to you, and then being able to copy and paste them to make stories that you can share and read together is also really good. So have fun with that strategy today. And if you have any questions, please contact our support team. Thanks so much. Bye.